talking about. If you've ever been to Nashville downtown, to go and listen to some country tunes. But all you hear are high-pitched drunken squeals going woo! Every single one wearing the same thing, thinking they're original in their pink boots and cut-off jeans, with plastic cowboy hats from Amazon, and tank tops that say last rodeo in bubbly font, just being white girls on Broadway, getting swasted with no shame, some playing a knockoff Lucchese to interrupt the band on stage. Like, can you play the Beyoncé? Just when you think that you've seen way too much, there's more around the corner vomiting off a party bus, or crammed into a mid-sized rental car, with by the bride a drink misspelled on the window like, please support our cause. The white girls on Broadway, covered in sangria stains, Daisy Duke shaking, it's a love story on replay, fake lashes hanging from their face, fake lashes hanging from their face. Passing out cold next to a hot dog stand, holding each other's hair over the sidewalk trash cans. The bride-to-be making out with a homeless man, and I accidentally streaming it all live on Instagram, singing white girls on Broadway. A walking teen in straw perfume, sloppy rooftops I rated on the garden the DJ, then getting thrown out like some strays. It's only new, but what the hey? There's no more respectable way for this.